Providence Stroke Center on stroke prevention.
Many strokes are preventable, and it's important to talk to your primary care doctor about the things that they can treat. So for example, high blood pressure, diabetes, high cholesterol are all treatable. Smoking, inactivity, overweight, those sorts of things are lifestyle changes. And another very important one is atrial fibrillation, which requires blood thinners to lower the risk of stroke.
Learn more from Providence Stroke Center at providence.org/stroke.